This doll is symmetrical, but I can give her two different eye shapes just with makeup. This eye will be made up to look more downturned, and this eye will be painted to arch upwards. I tried my best to use the same amount of makeup on each side of her face for balance. Let's give her green eyes, and lashes of course. I think both eyes turned out equally beautiful, but which do you prefer? Upturned or downturned?